The unfinished business is on the vote on the motion of the gentleman from California, Mr. Issa, to suspend the rules and pass H.R. 459 as amended, on which the yeas and nays are ordered, and the clerk will report the title of the bill.
Union Calendar Number 441, H.R. 459, a bill to require a full audit of the Board of Governors of the Federal Reserve System and the Federal Reserve Banks by the Comptroller General of the United States before the end of 2012 and for other purposes.
The question is, will the House suspend the rules and pass the bill as amended? Members will record their votes by electronic device, and this will be a five-minute vote.
7, the nays are 98. 0 record is present, 2/3 being in the affirmative. The rules are suspended, the bill is passed, and without objection, the motion to reconsider is laid on the table. Without objection, the title is amended.